Hopefully people touch him. What in the world is going on? Nice job. The old chandelier worked. One time. Nice job. Now that thing is nice. You know what?
Oh God!
Run it through the bait or get bit.
I got bit, dude. Oh!
Oh, I saw it. That was a giant. Oh my! That's a big one.
Oh no!
Hooking, you just reeled.
We just went bass ass for a time.
Yeah.
Well, it'll probably tore the bottom of it up good.
You probably put a thing in it.
Thank you.
I look back and you got a chandelier. Oh my gosh, I'm in them. There's one.
Oh boy. Good.
Probably not. Probably just a fighting smallmouth. No, I'm good. Fought like a crazy one. In the boat, no, it's a largemouth.
Huh?
It's a largemouth.
Pretty good, son.
He got choked.
Oh,
it's a nice one. On that zoom spoon bait.
I told you.
Watch out, you got it hunged.
Hey, fix me up right there.
Look at him. He choked that thing. Look at that. That's a decent. He's probably pound 3/4.
I'm talking about as soon as it hit the water.
Thanks for watching this episode of Padge Outdoors. If you liked it, make sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave a comment. See you on the next one.